gonna kill Michigan.
About this season, unbelievable, isn't it? The greatest, and look, all these young Buckeyes, they're the greatest fans in the world. You know it, I know it.
Exactly.
Yeah. End the season, right?
You got it. Rose Bowl.
The fact is, we're going to the Rose Bowl first time for awesome. Jeff Tressel. Jeff Tressel.
Why not?
Yeah. We love the junkie.
Yeah. Junkie's put on
the website. We love it. Great. Best time ever.
Are we going to see you guys in Pasadena for the Rose Bowl?
Absolutely.
We'll see you guys there. Thanks for coming out every week. We got to talk to one of the best organizers in Scottsdale right now, Mr. Jim Ray. Thanks for putting on such a great party here at American Junkie. What did you think of the game and this season?
Great season, great game, and a better Rose Bowl.
Will we see you in Pasadena?
Yes. Party in L.A. and Waterland.
Are we going to be there the whole week?
At least 3-4 days. At least. And then we're coming back here to do a party for the Fiesta Bowl.
Absolutely. Well, we appreciate all you've done for Junkie, the young Buckeyes of Phoenix. It's been a great season. We will see you in Pasadena, brother. What's up, brother? Great job organizing this year's festivities at American Junkie. What a season.
Big shout out to GR, Dan, Sierra, and the whole crew here at American Junkie. This would not be made possible without all their hard work. To DJ Dan Martinez, to DJ Tim Martinez, and to Rob Pack for filming this. We love you all. OHIO.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be